Hello. So today we are going to discuss the different parts of a polygon. Now, before we go to the different parts of the polygon, we'll be defining what a polygon is. Okay. So, what is a polygon? A polygon is a closed plane figure formed by line segments. Okay, now look at this shape. Okay, so this is a square maybe. Okay, now the question is this a polygon? Okay, so yes, it is, because it is a closed figure and formed by line segments. Paano ba malaman na close ang figure mo? So, kung ang dalawang line ay nag-meet siya sa common point. So, let's say this line meets the other line at this point. And so on and so forth. And so, na-close nila yung shape na to. And so, we can say that this is a polygon. And it is formed by line segments. Okay. So, next figure, we have this. Is this a polygon? Okay, no, it isn't, because the plane figure is not closed. So, may nakabuka dito at hindi nasara. So, this is not a polygon, because based on the definition of the polygon, it has to be a closed plane figure. And next, we have this figure. Is this a polygon? Okay, yes, it is, because it is a closed figure and it is formed by line segments. Ito yung mga line segments, no? Yan. Right, next, we have this circle. Is a circle a polygon? Okay, no, it isn't, because the plane figure is not formed by line segments. So, hindi naman line siya, naka-curve siya, no? Closed nga siya, pero hindi siya line segments. Okay, now, are these polygons? So, we have here a quarter of a circle and another shape that you can see, and of course, the semicircle. Okay, so, ito ba ay mga polygons? So, balikan natin ang definition ng polygons, na dapat ang polygons ay closed, no? Okay, na-meet naman niya, closed naman lahat, and they should be formed by line segments. So, may mga line segments naman, pero meron pang natitirang isa na hindi line segment. So, we cannot consider that. Kasi sa definition ng polygon, di naman sinasabi na kahit na may isa pang hindi siya line segment, pwede na natin tawagan na polygons. So, both of these three, both of them, or all of them are not meeting the description of a polygon. Okay, so we cannot say that they are polygons. Now, okay, so they aren't, because the whole plane figures are not formed by line segments. Okay, now let's go to the parts of a polygon. What are the different parts of a polygon? So let's consider this figure. So we have a six-sided figure, and we call this hexagon. Okay, from the word hexa means six, so therefore, this is a hexagon. Now, maybe in my other video, we're going to discuss the different types of polygon, including na yung itong klaseng shape. Okay, so number one, okay, by the way, before we go to the different parts of this polygon, this is a closed polygon, this is a polygon. Okay, and it is a closed figure, and it is formed by line segments. Okay. Alright, so next we have the different parts. So number one, we have the side or edge. Side or edge is one of the line segments that makes up the polygon. So this one is a segment, this one is a segment, or we can say that they are side or edge. Okay, so this is a part of the polygon. Okay, next, number two, we have vertices. Tinatawag nating vertices kung marami, no? Kung more than one ang vertex. Pero pag iisa lang, vertex ang tawag natin dito. Pero kung madami sila, vertices. So what are vertices? They are endpoints of each side of the polygon. So ito, halimbawa, itong side na to, may dalawang vertices itong side na to. Itong isang vertex at sa itong vertex, end to end siya, no? So ito din, ang dalawang endpoints niya ay ito at saka ito, as well as this one. So they are endpoints of each side of the polygon. Then we go to number 3. Meron tayong tinatawag na adjacent vertices. Ano ba yung ibig sabihin ng adjacent vertices? So, para siyang classified siya as vertices, pero meron siyang description na tinatawag nating adjacent. Pag sinabing adjacent, magkatabi. Okay? So, ibig sabihin, itong dalawang ito ay adjacent vertices siya. Ang tanong, ito ba? At saka ito ay adjacent vertices? So, based on the definition, they are not endpoints of a side. Okay? Dapat, sa isang line lang sila, and they are the endpoints of one side. Now, in this case, malayo siya dito, hindi siya endpoints nitong side na to. Endpoint siya nitong side na to. So, they are not adjacent vertices. Okay. Number 4, meron tayong diagonal. Yung diagonal niya, isang line yan na nag-join between two non-adjacent vertices. Kaya nang nabanggit natin kanina, ito ay adjacent vertices. Pero, pag hindi ka endpoints ng isang side or edge, so, pag kinonect mo to, no, it is called diagonal. Hindi ka naman pwede mag-connect ng line pag ang endpoints mo ay adjacent vertices. Para ka lang nagko-connect ng line. Diba? Pero itong diagonal, it is a line that is connecting or joining two non-adjacent vertices sa loob ng polygon. Okay. Then we have the interior angle. So, ang interior angle daw ay na-form siya by two adjacent sides inside the polygon. So, let's say this is one side and this is another side. They are adjacent. Magkatabi sila. Now, if these two sides are nag-intersect siya sa isang common point, they form an angle. And the location of the angle is inside the polygon. That is why they are called interior angles. Now, kung makita natin dito, nasa loob lahat ng interior angles, no? Kaya ang tawag sa kanila interior from the word itself. Okay, then, we also have exterior angle. So, obviously, ang exterior ay nasa labas. Ngunit, ito ang lagi nating isipin na ang exterior angle at saka yung interior angle, they are supplementary angles. They are supplementary angles dahil when you add them, no, they will make up 180 degrees. Now, just imagine this line. So, ang nag-cut lang sa kanila itong line. So, this is an exterior angle because it is outside of the polygon. And this is interior angle because this is inside the polygon. Now, if you add these two adjacent angles, they will form 180 degrees. And that's why we call them supplementary angles. Okay, ano pa bang pwede nating i-define sa polygon? So, a polygon may also be defined as a union of line segments. So, pag sinabing union, yung parang kinumbine, no? Parang pinag-isa. Okay, so isa dito, sinasabi na it's a union of line segments such that each vertex is a common endpoint of two adjacent line. Now, consider this square. Ang common vertex ng line AB at saka line BC ay ang point B. Okay? So, ang common vertex naman ng DC at saka CB ay ang point C. Ang CD at saka DA ang point D at saka DA and AB ay ang point A. So, ibig sabihin, it can be a polygon because each vertex is a common endpoint of two adjacent line. What else? We can also define polygon as a union of line segments such that walang two adjacent line segments that intersect except at an endpoint. So, halimbawa, ang line AB at saka CB or BC, walang ibang point along this line na pwede sila mag-intersect except dito lang sa B. Kasi di, magkaibang direction nila, papunta sa north yung C, papunta naman sa left side ang ano, ang A, 'di ba? So they can never meet except dito lang sa point of intersection. Okay, another definition that we can have for polygon is that no two segments with the same endpoints are collinear. So, ano bang ibig sabihin pag sinabi natin collinear? So, pag sinabing collinear, ang ibig sabihin, ang dalawang points na yan ay sa iisang straight line lang. So, meron tayong mga instances na collinear yung ating line kung meron tayong A, B, C na nasa iisang line lang. So, pwede nating sabihin collinear yon. But in this case, if this is a polygon, the two sides or edges should not be on the same straight line because they are not collinear. Alright, so I hope guys you were able to pick some information on this video. I hope you understand the basic in polygons because it's very important sa foundation para sa ating plane geometry and eventually sa ating 3D or what we call solid mensuration. And if you like my video, you can also subscribe to my YouTube channel and like and share. I also have my Facebook page. Ang ating Facebook page ay Teacher Millie, and my Facebook group din is Learners Hub. So you can search in the Facebook, and then you can subscribe for more informative videos or educational videos. See you.